got the record called Imprint, man. Come on, they say that rewritten metalcore or some shit. I don't even know what the hell they're saying these days. Who's got the fucking record called Imprint, motherfuckers?